talk about data, I'll be talking from the purely from a legal standpoint. Data can comprise of highly confidential data. It could be just personal information, which is publicly available. It could be clientless, and it could also mean IP protected information, like a copyrighted database or a any kind of R&D, which is like a trade secret. So the data comprises of many things, not just data as normal data, which needs to be classified. And not many companies, sometimes I feel, classify the highly, except the highly sensitive data. The medium layer of data is not really classified in a proper manner. A person who has, for example, if an employee is there in a company, number one, has the company signed NDAs with the employees? How many people, would actually flout non-compete clauses and NDAs is astounding. If you actually see the number of cases of data theft on the rise, I've personally handled many of these cases before various forums, whether they're civil cases or they're criminal cases. And I must say, prevention is better than cure. So when we talk about prevention, there are a lot of things like security parameters, definitely technology is there, but the legal parameters, a lot of people overlook. For example, not many companies have social media policy in place. They have a general IT policy or a internet use policy, but not many people have very clearly, companies have clearly laid down what is allowed in terms of personal emailing of any kind of official data. Normally there should be a written authorization. If you are using your personal email ID for any kind of official use, that is generally not permitted. But these fine print clauses may not find the right lines or the right wordings in many of these contracts. And that becomes a problem later on when the employee, for example, breaches those provisions. So that is something which we have seen happening a lot. So the legal documentation part of protection of information, data, is very crucial. Policies, the IT policies, social media policy, terms of use, privacy policies are equally important, apart from deployment of biometrics for entry in the premises or a CCTV, in my mind. So that's very important.
Yeah.
May I just clarify, the owner of a data is per Copyright Act. Because that, when it is an employee who has created a particular IP or an intellectual property, then it is the employer who is the main owner of data. And if it is a contract for service where it is a third party creating, like a consultant is creating data, some kind of IP has been generated, then it is usually the consultant who will be the owner, unless agreement says to the contrary.
You're right. Absolutely.
That's exactly
right.
What the position of law is.